Hey everyone! Today we are going to be guessing the vowel in the middle of each word. So let's get started right away. So first we have the word cap. It starts with a C and ends with a P. K, P, K, P. What's the sound in the middle? K, A, P. K, A, P. So what letter goes in the middle? That's right, an A. K, A, P, cap. So the A letter makes an A sound. All right, great job. Let's try the next one. So now we have the word pen. P, N. So the P and the N make the P and N sound. What's in the middle? P, E, N. P, E, N. So which vowel makes the E sound? Which one? Let's find out. The E. So it's P, E, N. Pen. The E vowel makes the E sound. All right, great job. Let's try the next one. Now we have a very, very similar word to the last one. But this one is pin. Pin. P-N. The P and the N make the P-N sound. The letter in the middle makes the I sound. P-P-I-N. P-I-N. What's in the middle? It's an I. The I vowel makes the I sound. P-I-N. Pin. All right. Great job, guys. Let's try the next one. Now we have the word dog. It's D and a G make the D, G sound. Here's the dog. D, A, G. D, A, G. Which letter makes the A sound? That's the vowel in the middle, makes the A sound. Let's find out. It's an O. D-A-G. Dog. So the O vowel makes the A sound. All right, great job, guys. Let's try the next one. Now we have the word rug. Rug. The first letter is an R. The last letter is a G. R-G. R-G. The sound in the middle is an uh. Er, uh, g. Rug. Er, uh, g. What's the letter? It's a U. The U vowel makes the uh sound. R, uh, g. Rug. Rug. All right, great job. Let's try. So let's go ahead and try some more. Now this is a bus. So we have b, s, b, s. The letter in the middle makes the uh sound. B, a, s, b, a, s. Which letter is it? That's right, it's the U. B, a, s, bus. The U vowel makes the uh sound. Bus. All right, so now let's try this one. It's a pig. We have a pig here, and it starts with a P and ends with a G. P-G. Pig. P-I-G. P-I-G. So which vowel letter makes an I sound? Which vowel letter makes the I sound? P-I-G. That's right, it's an I. Pig. P-I-G. Pig. Alright. Alright, now we have the word net. Starts with an N and ends with a T. N-t. N-t. The letter in the middle makes an E sound. N-e-t. N-e-t. So what vowel makes the E sound? N-e-t. Let's find out. That's right, it's the E. The vowel letter E makes an S sound. Net. Net. N-E-T. Net. Great job. Let's just try a few more. You guys are doing awesome. Okay, we have the word cup. Starts with a C, ends with a P. C-P. C-P. In the middle, there's an uh sound. C-U-P. C-U-P. Which vowel letter makes the uh sound? That's right, the U. C-U-P. Cup. Cup. The U makes the uh sound. All right, just a couple more. This word is top. Starts with a T, ends with a P. T, P. T, P. Now in the middle, we have the ah sound. The ah sound. T, ah, P. T, ah, P. Which vowel letter makes the ah sound? T, ah, P. That's right. The O makes the ah sound. T, ah, P. Top. Top. All right, great job, you guys. Let's try one more today. So here's the word hat. Starts with an H and ends with a T. H-T. H-T. Now the letter in the middle makes an A sound. A sound. H-A-T. H-A-T. So what vowel letter is in the middle? A, that makes the A sound. That's right, it's the A. H-A-T. Hat. Hat. A makes the A sound. You guys did such a great job guessing the vowel in the middle of each word today. Congratulations. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.